how's it going? Somebody's waking up. It's gonna be hungry soon. So anyway, let's start this video. The update for today is that I think it's been about 2 years since I released a video. I made one last night. That's the one that's called 19 Minutes of Silence. That was made around midnight or so, but you'll notice I mentioned the things in that video. So anywho, let's just get started with an update. So the past few years, my wife and I, we have been working on doing IVF, which is a process to make children or babies, since we can't really make one ourselves apparently. And as you can see, so it's successful. So I just wanted to introduce you to the newest member of the ASMR team. I am not able to make great ASMR together. He's currently acting as my creative advisor. Anywho, so he was born pretty recently, and he's been quite the handful, if you know how newborns are. That coupled with a busy season was quite painful. Not to say son here, but you know, being parents for both my wife and I during you know, the tax return crunch, without any help from you know, grandparents or anybody like that, it was a challenge. There were points where I'd work 40 hours straight, you know, 4-0, and that would just be going back and forth between taking care of this little guy as needed, and then, you know, working crazy overtime hours at the same time. At one point, I completely shaved all my hair off and my beard. But as you can tell, it's growing back. So now, my goal is to grow my hair out until I look like in the movie Castaway, when he's on the island with Wilson. We'll see if I can follow through with that. Yeah, so I guess to give you more context, you know, we were pretty busy with IVF. We had to drive to the clinic, which is about an hour away. You know, every single day, and I had to give my wife shots. I could be like a course.